I find it really bubbly. There was a lot of a bubble around, so it's all very reminiscent of the good old pop art, I guess.
First reaction, being an American from New York, born and raised, and now in Britain working for an artist who does portraits of Obama, I was a little taken back by the use of the American Express and the dollar bill. I guess it bothered me a bit, but the fact that it bothers me, it's the first reaction I've gotten to contemporary art in a long time, so the negative reaction is just as good as a positive reaction, because it's the reaction itself.
Myself, I mean, I can definitely understand and relate to the American debt situation, although the state that the rest of the world is in, the, you know, no we can't and all of that, I think it's hard to be able to say that with the rest of the world and the state that it's in. Although the American excess, I can understand, because I agree that most Americans do live in excess, or at least that's our stereotype.
So I'm so happy to be here tonight, because my brother Max done well. It's really beautiful and amazing, so it's quite a love for everybody.